Hey Squiz, what's going on? Welcome back to SCP Containment Breach. So, I should explain something here. Little second here. So, my computer thought that the EXE was malware. So, I had to re-download it and whatnot, and it kept thinking it was malware. So, I just kind of turned off my virus protection software and just bit the bullet. So we'll see if anything bad happens. That is really, really loud. All right, I'm gonna hope that I don't take the L on audio. So I think I remember it being pretty quiet. So all right, did I go? I think I might have went this way. This looks a lot different. Like they added some brightness or something. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, we went. Big old boy's up there, and he's gonna. Oh shoot. Oh, we're screwed. Oh, big old boy coming. Back off. You don't mess with me. I don't mess with no old man. Yeah, it looks like it's running a little bit better. A tiny bit better. Oh shoot. I gotta run. Okay, well apparently I died. Okay, like every SCP is like literally after me right now. I'm gonna bring him over here. What? Okay, well I have to get that scripted scenario through, and then we can get through. There he is. Watch out. Come on. That kills me too. Like, I don't know how to do this. Follow me. I'm gonna back up this. Okay, we're good. Okay, I don't know where he's at. Well, we're lagging, so he's somewhere around here. That's an interesting mechanic that they didn't mean. Should we grab the clipboard? I don't think it's worth it. Okay, we'll save since that was a bad portion. I believe I've already been this way. Yeah, I would have had. Oh shoot, we got big old boy. Here he comes. I don't think he can get through walls anymore, so. Okay, well, just in case he can't, I need to get east. Oh! What is that noise? Have I already been over here? What is that noise? I don't like that. Oh man. I'm getting like jittery. That noise is like bothering me. So hopefully we can actually do something, because 173 is not having it today. Having some issues. You better have not removed it as malware. I turned you off for a reason. Alright, let's see where we're at. Let's get moving here. Do it. Oh wait, no, the old man's not after us yet. Okay, let's see. Shoot. Oh wait, that's down there. Have I gone down here? Have I gotten the hand? Yeah, I've been over here. Wait. Shoot, we got big old man. Okay, let's go into the locker room, because I think I've been over there. He's being quiet boyo today. Oh no, never mind, he's not quiet boyo, he's loud boyo. Okay, lock the doors behind me. Okay, I hope he can't go through walls anymore. doors. I don't think he can. Oh shoot. I heard him. I heard 173. I'll mess with no 173. Okay, I'll go this way. We're having a rougher time. Okay, let's see if we can. Oh, yay! We can do that. Oh shoot! We got big old boy. We got old man boy. Why did they change like the complete design of this? Well, I guess it's heavy containment. But wouldn't you think they would have this throughout the facility? Because in case of a containment breach? Am I wrong? Oh, okay. I thought that was going straight through the wall. Okay, good. What's this? I don't trust that. I don't mess with no... Ooh. Ooh, we haven't done this before. Are you serious? That does not match known sample. Okay. I'll show you data. Oh man. Oh man. Oh shoot. Shoot. I'll mess with no whispering ghost. I should save here. Just in case if I screw something up. Oh, I need something higher. I think I need a level 4 for that. Where he at? He usually here. Alright, let's run through this. Oh, that sounds like me. Is rubber duck? Oh! Is that... Is this a saxophone? Yeah! Oh, play it for me. Do it. Do it. He's not doing it. Oh, shoot. Oh! Oh, thank you! I respect him. Oh, wait. This is my favorite room. I've never found this, like... Actually found this. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's big old boy. Bring him over. I'll mess with no big old boy. Oh, Jesus. I do mess with him. I didn't know he would get over here, like, so quickly. Oh, Jesus, no. Whispering ghosts are back. I don't like the whispering ghosts. Enough. Oh shoot. That spooks me every time, I swear. Euclid. I think there's a way of this takes you somewhere else. Oh, maybe it changed. No. Rip. Oh, I forgot about something. We can do the Halloween thing. I like the Halloween thing. Do we want to do that for this episode? I don't know. I'll do that next week. Next week's episode, I have to do that because that's Halloween. Why am I spook whisperer? Come on, play us off. Play us off, please. Oh, we got big old dead girl. Okay. Oh, shoot. I should have known. Is that what it feels like to die? Oh my gosh. I wonder who found me. Like, honestly, there's so many people who died. Like, how do they find me? I would imagine, like, okay, let me save here. We're gonna test this out. Okay, that is not a glitch. Not a common glitch. Do we want to get spooked? I don't think this kills you. I don't think the bell kills you. I'll just keep it with me. I actually think you need it for something. I'm not sure what. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Go, go, go. Oh, shoot. I got scared. Oh. Oh, no. This is good old SCP-173, boy. Oh. Okay, let's bring him out here. Is he coming? I think he's gone. Okay. Oh shoot. It looks like their shading's better. Their shading is getting a lot better. We'll say like the lighting is starting to look like actual lighting. It's not there yet, but it's getting there. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Okay. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, shoot. God dang it. I wasn't expecting to see him out here. Oh man, there's a lot of these rooms. Oh shoot. I hate this noise. It makes me jittery. What is this? Oh no. This messes you up. Okay, that one's locked. Okay, I can't get in there yet. Oh. Hey. Hey, how's it going? What you got there? What's that? What? That's some spook stuff there, teddy bear. I just want to leave. Oh, it's leave. Is that teddy bear who fell? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I don't know where we're at. Oh, God. Okay, I don't mess with no. Let's see if he's gone from... I'm gonna get away. I think this means he'll be away from here now, so we can go this way. How to get out? Oh no. Yeah, this should take us down entrance zone. Okay, we need to go there after we're done talking to 7-9. I believe that's where we can get out. That's a pretty nice area. Like, they have a nice cafeteria. Get a drink. Okay. Let's save again. I forget, like, who spawns down here. I think it's 106. They may have changed it. I'm not sure who's yelling. Yo, 682. Let me clean out my inventory a little bit. I'm getting a little spooked today. I'm not gonna lie. There's some spooky noises I don't like at all. I like SCP. I think it's a good game. It's a solid game. It's shocking that it was made by one man. Like, that's pretty cool. Alright, so I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. That was the whole entire point of that, but whatever. Now I can easily get across. I like how common. Is this a four? Oh, this is new. We haven't seen this before. I like this. It's kind of cool. This is the entrance zone. I don't think I can get through here yet. Really? Oh yeah, I need to talk to 7-9. He'll help us out there. I think. Let me find another I need to find a higher key card though. Yeah, it's gonna explode on us. Okay, let me see if this is bad area. Let's go over here. Oh shoot. We got big old boy. We'll lead him out. Oh, he's still here. Oh shoot. I went too far. I think we're a little further back. Is this Spook Boyo? Yeah, this is definitely Spook Boyo. Spook City. Okay, he's coming. Actually, I think I can... Oh, just kidding. Wait, I can lead him. Let's lead him. Let's lead him over here. Oh, shoot! Okay, I think I can lead him so he goes into the gate, and then we don't have to deal with Scary Boyo anymore. Come here. Never mind. Alright. You coming, bud? You're right there. I need him in. Okay, we're leading him. Oh shoot! Come on, not this time. We're gonna get both of them. We're gonna get both of them at the same time. Oh shoot! Oh man! Here we go. Come on. Oh shoot, get him, get him, get him. You're not getting him, you're not getting him. Oh shoot. Oh, Scary Boyo. Okay, we're moving back. He will not move from there. Well, obviously this didn't work, so I don't know what to do about that. That leads us over there. That's the place we were last. We might want to check out the zombie. We can't do that yet. Oh, we can go in here. No, we can't. Just kidding. What you doing? Are you all right? Let's get rid of that. You're making a bunch of noise, dude. Turn this bad boy off. There we are. And making boops and bops. Okay, here we are. We're going in. Helping me out, man? Help me out. You can break windows? I didn't realize that at all. Oops. Retrace my steps. He's in there. Lock him up. He's all locked up. Oh, I think he moved. He definitely moved. So I don't know. I don't know how his AI works. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Back up. Back up. Back up. He's still in here. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh no, we got Spooky Boyo. Oh, no, we got Bad Boyo too. We got Shy Boyo. We got Scary Boyo. Okay. Moving, moving. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, I don't know what that noise is. Okay, I think he's getting closer. I don't know. I'm scared. There's a lot of bass. Oh, shoot. I'm screwed. Oh, Big Boyo. Oh, oh, what is he doing? That was scary. Oh, hey. How's it going? It's nice seeing you again. Wait, maybe if I blink at the exact same time. Oh shoot. I don't know why he just spawned there. He doesn't normally spawn there. I think 106 is on a timer. I think that's what they changed about him. And the fact that he can't run through walls. Okay, let me bring him. Okay. Get him. Okay. I need a get him. Ah, we didn't get him. I could have got him that one time, I think. I think it only This is the stupidest thing ever. I'm kind of lost right now. What's this? This is entrance zone. Zero zero 8. Oh, that means I have to close down the virus, I think. Okay, are we good? We still have spooky noises from over there, but I don't like these noises. Generator. There we are. On. There we are. Should do stuff. Okay. It's fine. I don't know what the shy guy's doing. I don't want to know. I think the 173 is close. What's this? Don't crash. Don't play me like that. Shoot. Shoot, come on. Don't do this to me. Shoot, I went the wrong way. Yeah, I was supposed to go straight there, wasn't I? Let's go this way. I haven't been this way. This might screw us over. And yes, it has. I don't know what that is. As a maintenance tunnel, we won't escape him there. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, we going real quick. There he is. Oh, shoot. We're screwed. Hide in this corner. Where is he at? Okay, I think it's gonna stop here soon. Okay, I think he's done. 173 is moving around. Alright. We're gonna lock that behind us. Lock 173 in there. Okay, where are we gonna go? I wanted to check this out. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, this is the maintenance tunnel. Okay. I don't need to go down there. I think our new thing we should go to because it seems pretty cool. Okay, so the old man's done. 173 is somewhere else. Hopefully not where we want to go. I think he's somewhere close. My vision's starting to get obscured again. Okay, what's this? That's the entrance. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. I gotta go to 108 so we can go into the entrance zone. Oh, shoot. He's in here. Shoot. God dang it. Everywhere I go, the freaking shy guy shows up. Okay, I think we're good.
We just got a quick glance at him.
Nope. Okay, don't look up behind us because I think that's... That's what that means. Because last time we looked at him. Let me lock that behind us. Is he over there? He over there? Okay, we good. Keep locking that behind us. I think this is 108. No, this is the entrance area. Okay, this is perfect. Is it 108? Yeah. System failure. 108. Okay. Okay, grab that. Get rid of that. Hazmat suit. Oh, shoot. I can't see him right now. Okay, I don't know how to get in there. Shoot. Let me get into this back corner, see if he can get me. Get me. Let's get this hand. There we go. Apparently, I needed a separate hand. Okay, there we are. Apparently, the only thing that works. Okay. Are we good? I need a higher one. Okay. But we... At least we got 108. Oh, hey. Hey, dude. What's going on? We got scary suit man guarding the entrance. Okay. Okay, we can go this way. I can't look behind me. Unless I fear the shy guy being behind us. Okay, let's save here. I'm pretty sure that's how they change his mechanics. Because he just kind of shouted at us and kind of just ran at us. This time. Let's see what's in here. That's what I figured. Like containment. Okay, let's go to the right. I can't look behind me, but I'll immediately look behind me. Nice job, Quentin. Good. Oh, wait. Five, six, three, two. Okay, that's what. I need the old man. Good old man. Okay, we saved before this, so we should be fine. Oh, there he is. Yeah, we should be fine. We saved beforehand. Okay, well, let's keep going. Is my mind... There's someone else here. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, there's a bunch of noise. Oh, man. I'm gonna get through this. Oh, here it is. Get it, go. Okay, we're safe. What? Okay, I'm spooked right now. There's a bunch of freaking noise. I hate that. There was some really good lighting in the... I think I went in a huge circle. Oh, wait, I know where I am. We were here before. Okay, well... I'm guessing old man Boyo is out of commission. Out of commission? Is that the right word? I think I'm supposed to use another word for that. Out of a contract? What the heck just happened? I think I'm gonna end it there. I'm speechless right now. I don't think I can compensate much more. That was just run around in circles. Let's do it. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.